Πόσα γεννάει?
Εντάξει, κάνει από 8, 16, 17.
Ένα ζώο κάνει τόσο πολλά ζώα.
Αυτό είναι μικρό.
Γιατί αυτό είναι
κάνει. Αναλόγως τις γεννές που έχει.
Pigs. Pork. Okay. This is good quality of meat to have around, but it's not the easiest and the best way to have meat for your diet, because if you have a pork in your house, or in your house, in your garden, or in your farm, it's not very easy to kill it. It's not the easiest animal to kill, and if you don't kill it properly, the meat is totally damaged. Now, if you have the pork and the pig, the good thing is that it eats all the thing that you have from your house, like leftover food, like peels, like vegetable stuff that you haven't eaten. You give it to the pigs, they eat everything. But on the other hand, they don't produce something like eggs or milk. You just have it for the meat. That's why you just, you know, a long time ago, the families just had one pig. And they use it to give it all the food, the leftovers. And once a year, they used to eat that pig, but they didn't eat it all at once. They had it for Christmas as a good roast, beautiful. And then they kept all the other pieces, like the fat, and they made sausages, and they made soup from the bones, and all these things that they kept it for a long, long time. So they have all this economy idea of the pig. And I say again, it's good to have it, but because it smells and it's hard to kill, it's not the first animal you would get if you're starting a farm. The first thing is to get some chicken, to get some eggs, and then perhaps some goats for the milk. But the pig is, you leave it for afterwards.